XM. So Mike, again, having trouble with his online dating, Match.com. I'm not on Match.com. I'm on Tinder. And I think I pissed off one of my Tinder girls. I don't like saying Tinder girls because I'm not a playboy. I'm not, you know, going to pound my chest. I don't have 40,000 people that I'm matching with on Tinder. But I got a couple girls that I'm talking to. I'm not one of those guys that, what's the term, fuckboy? I'm not doing that. I want to genuinely meet a girl, date, hang out, have some laughs a little bit. So this one, I was really, really, her profile caught my eye, Melissa. That's all I'll say. I won't say anything else. I'll just say her name because, you know, the first name is vague. She, when I tell you 10 out of 10, ladies and gentlemen listening out there, 10 out of 10, this woman was a fox. Oh. That probably that's too good to be true. She had, I can't describe the glasses, but I showed all the guys in the control room behind the scenes. Sexy. Oh my God. Beautiful as is, but the glasses are an incredible look on her. Oh my God. One of those girls that, you can't see it on the radio. Look up Leonardo DiCaprio, Wolf of Wall Street, and you'll know what I'm talking about. 10 out of 10, a fox. I thought we were having a great conversation. I match up with some other girl on Tinder today, so I go to see what she wrote me a message. And then I'm going through my match list, and I see she unmatched me, because her stuff didn't come up, her messages and everything. So I checked Instagram, because she was following me on Instagram. She blocked me on Instagram. I don't know what I did wrong. My luck. My luck. Beautiful. Oh my God. 10 out of 10. I wanted to meet this girl too. Go out on a date, have a few laughs. She was, oh. She had my attention. But not to be. Chris Soriano, it's too good to be true. As I let a fox, a sexy, very sexy woman,